at 90 feet in a single line.
Doesn't seem to be moving very fast.
Not moving at all.
Where's the nearest star system?
Almost 3 light years away.
They could be running some kind of a deep space experiment. Then we should go have fun.
If you insist on allowing your curiosity to dictate your actions.
Range, 5,000 kilometers.
The vessel's hull is comprised of titanium and isotope components.
I'm not getting anything on their propulsion system. But it may be offline.
If they have weapons, they're not just.
Any comm activity?
Yes, sir.
My name is John Archer. I'm captain of the Starship Enterprise. We're on a mission of peaceful exploration. Oh. We come from the planet Earth. We are sending you a pulsar grid that should help you locate our star system. Did you locate the frequencies?
I'm trying to get it.
Captain, might as well put the venting lights around that hatch.
Go ahead.
Are those venting ports or hull ventures?
Bring us in a little closer, Travis. Let's get a look at the other side. Like scorch marks.
The residue indicates oxidation and thermal shock could impact.
You mean weapons?
Possibly.
Are we close enough to scan for biosigns?
Yes, but scanning the ship's interior might be seen as a violation of print.
There is anyone on the loop, but they know we're out here.
Then why haven't they responded?
Not everyone chooses to answer the call when they hear a knock. It would be best to resume our previous course.